There you are. What's wrong? What is this place?
The cradle of the underworld. Little ones who die too soon are kept here. The dead cannot enter.
The dead can't enter, eh? Well, let's see about the living. Best stay out of sight.
Is someone trying to mess with me?
Where is that crying coming from?
Ah!
So much death in these urns. It's a graveyard. Baby's urn. Her love was her child. After!
We need to get out of this cave
just
first.
Like all times, eh, Brasidas?
And what did you find?
Ashes. Her love was her baby. Why would Hades have you return the ashes of a woman's child?
I don't know.
Thank you.
What did you do to him?
The past was too much for him to bear.
Brasidas, talk to me.
I can't.
Please. I know you've suffered. Still suffer. Tell me what happened and we'll leave you alone.
We were quite... My husband was no warrior.
He looked Athenian.
Our land was occupied by Athens. Our men were trained, supplied with armor and weapons in case of invasion. We never thought that they would come. When the battle was over, Spartans flooded the village, drunk on victory and blood. They torched our homes.
Your husband attacked me in the street.
He was protecting his people, his family. But Brasidas butchered my husband. And when I tried to protect him, he tossed me aside. My love didn't survive the fall.
I didn't know.
And so we named him Brasidas the Butcher. He massacred my people and took everything from me. I found my husband's sword and ended the pain.
Is this true?
I don't know what happened.
War is chaos. If you want to point fingers, point them at Ares.
The god of war didn't run his sword through my husband. Didn't throw me and my child to the ground. Brasidas the Butcher did.
Come, Brasidas. There is nothing more to be done here.
Honor the gods. Honor Sparta. Keep your oaths, and Elysium is yours. I made an oath to protect the innocent, and I broke it.
Still feel you deserve to walk the fields of paradise, Butcher?
Don't call him that.
That woman's entire village does. What's left of it, anyways? You Spartans really know how to torch a village. You never answered my question. Say the word, and Elysium is yours.
Help me, Cassandra. I don't know what to do.
Brasidas, you were a friend like no other. You lived and died with honor to the gods and to Sparta. And you kept all your oaths to me. If anyone deserves to walk the fields of Elysium, it's you.
I lived by a code of honor. And now in death, I've done what you've asked. I will go to Elysium.
Ah, yes. Your father's code. What was it? Honor the gods. Honor Sparta. Blah, blah, blah. I did everything in my power to prove you failed to live up to that code, but I suppose someone helped to convince you otherwise. Your decision's been made. The fields of Elysium are yours. But know this, I never make a mistake. You'll be the only one in Elysium who doesn't belong there. The moment these ashes leave your hands,
is the moment you'll find yourself in Tartarus forever. Now say goodbye.
I suppose not all Spartans are as predictable as you thought.
Goodbye, Residence.
Be spotted here.
What? I should take a look.
Going on.
I don't want to fight you, Challenger. Stand down. Put down your weapons, or die.
Achilles, the underworld is in chaos. Serve Hades and go to the gates.
If you want me to be a servant, prove it. There is no honor in this.
Achilles, Hades needs you. Go to the gates and guard them with your life. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Finally, Hades has sent me a challenge. Bow before your true king!
I'll bow if you go to the gates and protect the underworld.
Your blood is
This place needs a king, Agamemnon. Go to the gates and protect the people the way you do best.
Have the finest quality merchandise. Thanks for stopping by.